Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, ready, set, go. Ground to be broken for National Stadium renovation by August next year. And Reggae Boys head coach praises defensive display despite lukewarm performance.
A very good evening to you. I'm Jordan Fort. I'll have all the details right after this break.